Hey, Lisa.
Her name's not Lisa.
I know, but if every time I say, hey, Lisa, she'll think that I dated a girl who looked just like her. She'll develop this unconscious need to win my approval, and from then on, it's cake.
Damn. Why would you want to be a pharmaceutical rep?
Money.
So I hear we're coming out with a new sex drug.
Viagra. I want it.
Men without a useful erection in years.
You're so damn sexy.
You have beautiful eyes.
Of the best you got? This isn't about connection for you. This isn't even about sex for you. This is about finding an hour or two of relief from the pain of being you. And that's fine with me, see, because all I want is the exact same thing.
Oh, can't you see? Love is the drug for me.
I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, she rejected you. That's why you want her.
Let's just keep it simple.
Viagra, the little pill that's starting a gold rush.
It's hard to believe, isn't it? It's hard to believe.
You must be swelling with pride.
I love you.
What?
I've never said that to anyone before.
Are you okay?
Jamie, she's sick.
You sure you want to do this?
The kids in the corner.
There's a lot I don't understand about life.
With the black coat on. Beautiful girl.
You meet thousands of people.
I'm not running away.
It's not your choice.
And then you meet one person. And your life has changed.
Beautiful girl.
Forever.
I know, it's so late.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Turn around!